What it means is SDN takes entire responsibility for the configuration, the design, the maintenance, the support for the router that will connect to SDN provided wide area circuits. And that's probably one of the major advantages, is it's something that they don't have to worry about. Well, what the advantage is probably a faster deployment, faster resolution.